My chinchilla died today. I don't know why. Going to the vet, but I don't know if he's dead or not, so this is for him, Pippin. Thanks for watching.